All right, Josh, we've got some breaking news this morning, everyone. Two people escaped safely from RJ's restaurant on Mansfield Road when it caught fire. When firefighters arrived on the scene around 4:30 this morning, they saw smoke and fire coming from the roof of the building.
And that's where two people that were inside of the restaurant when the fire started but got out safely. No injuries have been reported. 9 fire units arrived with 35 firefighters who were able to put that fire out in just about 15 minutes.